So let's do with this eye. I sharpen my pencil 9B. Now we have to look at this one. So over here, just a little bit dark. This area, just with the 9B softly. And this area is lighter shade over here. Let me clean my eraser. And then again I'm going to use 9B. I will move my paper a little bit down. We have to make it this area a little bit dark. Now I'm going to move over here, this area, kind of like curvy V. Just like a with the cartoon we do stripes and all these. Yeah, the same stripe over here. And this nose I'm going to do little bit these sides dark, and then bottom dark, it. This is like a leaf over here. Paper this way, let's put a little bit black color, the pencil on my paper. So now I'm going to start over here again, this and this line over here, some of them over here. This is really dark. I have to do 3 strokes over here. This is dark. This is also dark. And then this portion over here, I have to draw some strokes over here. And this one. And now I have to go to this eye. Same thing, I will do the top dark. The same way I did over here. And then I will make it a little bit wide. And this one is on my right hand side, so this is also going to be my right hand side, and then I will softly color with my 9B. If you have 7B, you can use 7B. I like to color with the 9B, lighter and darker. Over here, I'm trying to adjust a little bit over here to show this a little bit lighter. Now I'm going to use my eraser over here and 9B. First, let me sketch over here a little bit more so then we can. When we will use our eraser, it will show. Otherwise, it will be like very light. So suppose here they are coming from this side and this will go to the eye. Same thing this side. Every time I'm cleaning, so make sure you're cleaning your eraser every time. I'm erasing a little bit to show. And over here, I'm trying to make it a little bit lighter shade. I'm trying to put more focus over here. This main part, you can see. Now I'm here going to fix the nose over here. For the nose, what this eye looked a little bit wide over here to me. So I have to draw just lines over here to fix. Okay, now I'm going to use my stump and I'm going to spread the color. This time I didn't clean because this area is a little bit dark. And make sure if you got anything inside this triangle, erase. Now again I'm looking for my 9B. And I'm going over here. And just a little bit. Like an ellipse shape. And taking the stump again. Just blur it a little bit. want to make it a little bit light. This is again my 9B. Again, 9B I'm going to use. I do not like this line over here. I'm still using my 9B. So whenever you feel like your 9B or whatever pencil is not sharp for these type of fine work, always remember sharpen them. And this one looks dark compared to this one, so I'm going to fix this a little bit. This area has to be dark. Right here. Okay. Same thing over here. I have to match with this one. Now over here, I'm going to draw more here. I'm looking for this little cute puppy. And this area we have to pop up. So I'm trying to clean. At the same time, I'm trying to do here. So whenever you are done, always go back and check. Let me check. I like it. I want to move the hair just a little bit more down, but because of the neck part, it will be like that. Don't worry about that. Now I'm going to erase this. This is my daughter.